Hi guys, today I prepared for you 7 experiments with trapped mice in The Last of Us Part 2. Subscribe to my channel if you like experiments in games. Guys, I need your help. Please share this video with your friends or write a comment. It'll help me a lot in the development of my channel. Then I'll be able to make more interesting content and giveaways for you in the future. In the first two experiments, I destroyed the enemies with trap mines. Enjoy!
If they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners.
God! We're under attack! Search the whole street. Someone wants to slip past us.
At this point, as you remember, when we approach the workbench, we are attacked by a wolf. But if we put in front of the door a trap mine, see what would happen. But not all wolves died, so I did the experiments again with small changes. So, I was able to kill all wolves. Here, I continued to kill enemies with trap mines.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she... Spread out, eyes open. Someone's out there.
Luca! We're under fire!
Ah!
can't take any chances.
Look out! Ah, damn it! Watch it!
Okay. It can't be far.
Next, I wanted to see if I could kill this boss with a trap mine. And what will he say about two mines? You saw for yourself what happened.
These people are fucking nuts. Okay.
There will be many explosions in the next two locations.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel? I guess we
can. Keep your eyes open!
Shh. Get down. And he's still standing? I don't think so.
And now I'll fight with the boss with only trap mines. Thank you so much for watching. You can see more experiments in this playlist. If you want to see more videos about The Last of Us Part 2, click like. See you in the next video.